So we got my girl, Carolina, Catalino. You have to get her name right. She be on one. But she's still hot to death. So they filming, doing a photo shoot of some of the hottest chicks in the business right now. It's Comedy After Dark, but I say it's something else too. Cause you ain't seen beauty like this. Pathetic. Trina, Carolina, Catalina, Gina, Jamerson. Look at me reading that. Rosa Acosta. Acosta. I don't care what her name is. Yeah, so that's what's up. It's Comedy After Dark. New way to watch stand up.
Walter Latham.
What up, y'all? Make some noise, y'all glad to be alive. Make some noise, y'all glad to be alive. First off, I'm gonna talk to y'all ladies because I'm sick and tired of y'all coming to us with y'all problems. Number one, stop saying all men are dogs. My cousin ran up on me the other day talking about all men are dogs, all men are dogs. I said, no, bitch, you a dog catcher. It's a motherfucking problem. Keep picking the wrong people. Do different shit. Number one, stop waiting for a man to do something for you. Ladies, go to the club. You buy a man a drink. Get him a drink. Tell him some real shit. Look, check your outfit out. Like your swag. Want to take you home? Check that dick out. What's up? I bet you ain't gonna tell you no bullshit. Be like, what, you think I'm some type of hoe or something? That man gonna be so excited, he gonna leave and forgot he had three motherfuckers riding with him. They in the damn parking lot. Tell me, where the fuck is the cars and shit at? We gotta go. Get him home. Know this. A man fucks you for the first time, he had a hard dick. Extremely so hard, he had to talk to her. Damn, I ain't know this motherfucker was gonna be like this, dog. Get that motherfucker in your room, ride that dick to the highest of dick ridativity. I want your stomach to be crunched up. I want you, if you got a lace front, I want it to be cocked to the side. Ride that motherfucker and take a deep breath after you bust that incredible nut and look him in the face and say something you say to a motherfucker you really don't want to be in a relationship with. So what you finna do? This bitch gotta go home, you know what I'm saying? I gotta go home. You know? Kids gotta go to sleep. What the fuck's wrong with you? Know some other shit. A lot of y'all women have problems in life because your pussy too good. See, some of y'all got two things going on. One of y'all got pussy. Other one got some shit that's the creme de la creme of pussy. It's called Kawunta. I want all of y'all to say it with me. Kawunta. Now you're going to know what the difference is because some of y'all been leaving different lives. Women that got pussy is all right. It's cool. Everybody had pussy. You can have pussy and you can have Kawunta. And you can break up with somebody and the argument going to go totally different. Pussy break up on the phone. Yeah, fuck you. I don't give a fuck. So what? Bye. Click. So what? That's pussy. Not Kawunta. Be totally fucking different. Fuck you mean you gonna leave me? Bitch, you leave me, you gonna be dead. Them kids gonna be dead. Swear to God, I'm sorry, I ain't mean to say that shit. Please forgive me. I'm gonna get a job. I got applications right now. Let's go to church. Let's go to counseling. I don't wanna lose you. Fuck out of here. You know if you got some Kawunta if you get a motherfucking phone call. You ever get a text message, you driving down the street, you get a text message, somebody texts you, just thinking of you, but the motherfucker that's texting you is in the car with you. That ain't cute, that motherfucker thinking about killing your ass. Fuck is wrong with you, you got that goddamn Kawunta, he gonna kill your ass. Well, I'm gonna tell you something, ladies, you can have Kawunta, and you cannot give a motherfucker Kawunta on a one night stand, cause you will fuck around and meet somebody that is suffering from some shit you never thought. This motherfucker suffer from delusions of grandeur. I know some of y'all might not know what the fuck that is. I just learned what it was. It's when a motherfucker thinks something in his mind, it is what it is. You done met this motherfucker at the club one night, Wednesday night. You done gave him some of that Kawunta. You come home Friday, this motherfucker in your house done picked your kids up from school, cooking dinner, and helping them with their motherfucking homework. Nigga, who the fuck, how you get in my goddamn house? Would you be quiet? You see the kids doing their homework. We gonna talk about the family trip and everything. When they get through, motherfucker, get the fuck out of my house. You done threw him up out your crib, got the police and everything. He come back, 4 o'clock in the morning, banging on the door. What the fuck, get the fuck away from me, I'ma call the police. I don't give a fuck about no police. You can't keep me away from my motherfucking kids. Now your motherfucking kids that we wanna see our daddy. Ain't your goddamn daddy, go the fuck to bed. But fuck a joke, I'ma tell y'all what happened to me. and I'm gonna get the fuck up out of here. I met a woman that had some Kawunta. That shit was super catchy-fragilistic. That's that shit. You fellas, you ever take 2-3 strokes in some shit and you got to get out and look at it and say, I know it's a motherfucker riding around wanna kill the earth about you. God damn it, I done got up out of there. I done took care of my business. We put both ourselves to sleep. Now you know you fuck a motherfucker good when both y'all go to fuck sleep. We sleep like a motherfucker. All of a sudden, I'm from the south side of Chicago. My Inglewood senses made me jump the fuck up. I'm looking around because I'm uneasy. But it's a motherfucker in the window looking in. Now, I wasn't tripping because he was looking in the window. I'm tripping because this bitch stay on the third floor. Who the fuck she done gave some pussy to? Peter Parker? I'm nervous than a motherfucker. My fat ass can't be fighting no motherfucker to go all the way up to the third floor. I got asthma. I damn had an asthma attack coming in this bitch house. I tap her on the shoulder. I said, she gonna tell me what? I said, you need to wake the fuck up. Cause this a motherfucker at your goddamn window. And I don't know how the fuck he got up there cause ain't no nigga holding him up. He ain't got no ladder. She gonna tell me, there ain't nobody but Charles. Bitch, you know this motherfucker? Yeah, he just be tripping because we ain't together no more. Us up, bitch. You need to stop playing. This nigga ain't finna kill me about this commotion. You better get the fuck out that window and start talking to that motherfucker. You done broke up with this motherfucker. You go home. He done knocked on your motherfucking door. He done came back. What's wrong? I need to have another conversation with you. And if you let that motherfucker in, you will be on the motherfucking news. Stop motherfucking playing. If you got some good shit, watch that shit. And take it home with you. Keep it. My name Ballhead. I'm holler at y'all. Peace out.
Walter Latham.